Hello, everybody. I know it's been a long time in between my videos, but hey, I've just had a lot of things going on. And this will be my third attempt at making this video. I'm just doing a review really quick on the Kinky Curly Custard and the Not Today. I no longer have the Kinky Curly Custard. Hold on 1 minute. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. This is what I get for trying to watch TV while doing the video. The Kinky Curly Custard. Okay. I have a problem with it. I've tried to use it on more than a few occasions. I followed the directions. I've used it with the Not Today. I've used it in the shower, soaking wet. I've used it towel dried. I've used it alone, you know, by itself without anything underneath it, and it just didn't work for me. I just couldn't get the right combination going with it. And I know I've heard people say that they have to play with it to make sure that it's right. Well, I feel like if I paid a lot for a product, especially when you have to pay like over $10 in shipping and handling, I feel like I shouldn't have to play with it that much. I feel like if my product is going to do what it says, then I should just put it on my hair and it should be able to do it. Maybe it's just me. I can't put it out on the product because I gave it to my mother and she loves it. Absolutely loves it. So it may be contingent upon your texture of hair, how thick it is. It just didn't work for me. And I keep in mind my hair is like a 4A, 3C. It didn't work for me. So I guess if I was to give it a rating, it would, I guess I would have to give it a 1. I mean, I guess I don't want to give it a 1, but I guess I'm going to have to give it a 1. Because, it didn't work for me, and I didn't even use all the product. I ended up giving it away. But if you ask my mother, she'd probably give it a 5. Okay, but the Not Today, on the other hand, I did not give that to her. Now, and which is funny, because on their website, it does say that they recommend that you use the Not Today with, you know, the Kinky Curly Custard. And I didn't give this to my mother, and she uses it by itself, the Kinky Curly Custard by itself, and it works for her fine. The Kinky Curly Not Today is a great detangler. Great. Very good. I would give it a 4 because of price issues. I won't give it a 5. But it is excellent for detangling the hair and as a leave-in conditioner. I've even used it just alone, just used it by itself without any product as a wash and go. So it does a great job. But if I was to give a comparison product for this, I would give Elucence the conditioner, which you can get online. And I recently seen it at a shop. So I guess they do sell it at certain shops. But I got it at naturallycurly.com. I got the big bottle. And I should grab that bottle so you guys can see how big it is. I'll be right back.
So, do you want to talk about the other jobs that we have gone on now that the Oscars are over?
Okay. It's a... See this big bottle? It's huge. This is a liter of it. And it is 33 ounces. And it cost me like $20. And I got it on sale. NaturallyCurly.com was having a sale. So I got it on sale. And $20 for that. And when I looked at the Kinky Curly site, They have a 44-ounce refill where you can only purchase on the web only. And it was $44 for 32 ounces. It's really pricey. So that's it for me. That's my review for those two products. My next video, I plan to do a video called Beauty's Finds, and it's different places that I go to that I found like bargains and products that I want to try that I've got just roaming around my little city. And just an FYI, that as you can see, I've got my hair straightened. And a shout out to Jay at Escape Salon in Homewood. She's the one who hooked my hair up. Now, I know that it's really not looking like nothing now. This is my birthday hair. It's my birthday today. Happy birthday, woo-hoo to me, Virgos. And it was beautiful when I came out of the salon, so I'm going to give you a little slideshow after I'm done, so you can see what it looked like. So I hope everybody is well. If you have any questions, any products that you would like me to look at, leave it in my inbox. And I will talk to you guys soon. 143.
Listen to me. All my people in Texas.
Send them Mr. Franklin.
We gon' go down to Jamaica real quick, y'all.
Ah, listen. Check it.
Papa son.
Watch out.
If you ever left me, if you ever took your love from me, I would never breathe again. Don't think I'd ever breathe
Tell
again.
Tell me, okay.
Hopeless, lonely man, I don't know what to do. It no matter me surrounded by my friends and crew. Me still breathless and desperate for something new, my Lord. Change my heart, I am not okay. And it seems like me need a spiritual X-ray. And you say you wanna leave me with the night or day. I can't do without you, no way, no way, no way.
If you ever left.